I'm really bad at iMovie. I mean, I was in a classroom that taught me the old version of iMovie, but I can't use this new version. So you're gonna have to deal with my crappy editing until I learn how to use it more, which probably won't happen in the near future.